gentlemen.
Come on, I guess you're giving a tour or something.
You know y'all gonna be on camera.
No, I'm not. I'm not following my right.
Hey, look. We got an unexpected visit from our family this morning. Well, we were told. Strawberry shortcake. Hey, that looks like you, Carla.
Hey, Carla. You know
who reminds me of Baby Dukes? We got like brother. What's up? Y'all
gonna say hi to the camera? Say hi.
Y'all gonna say hi to the world?
Hi, no?
She said hi. Look at her. She look.
talking about her monkey ball.
And I got my durag on.
Ah!
I know, right? You see my head.
I already got her.
Don't forget me looking crazy with my
night
clothes on. What you
say,
Z?
It was
a midget monkey bar.
Oh.
What is that, midget monkey bar?
Midget bar. Then Jackie monkey bar. Oh, that's a little play. A little playground.
Hey, kids, y'all look. Y'all look.
Yes.
Y'all, Auntie Carla down there.
I was telling people,
what is going on?
What's going on?
What's going on? What happened?
Y'all going straight down to West Palm, right? Y'all
yeah.
Uh-huh. Does that make sense to
that?
Y'all going fishing?
Fishing? I said West Palm. You said fishing. I'm going to take my money in West Palm.
Oh. How I supposed to know? You thought they were going fishing? Oh man, look at that. That is beautiful. Look at the sky. That's crazy. That's beautiful. Alright, people, I'm about to go and pick up some breakfast food. I'm gonna cook breakfast this morning, man. My sister-in-law came to town. My sister and brother-in-law came to town. So I'm gonna cook some breakfast for them. It's good to see them. Always good to see them. So, I'll see y'all at the grocery store. Alright, folks. So, we just arrived here at Winn-Dixie. About to grab some food that I get real quick so I could cook some breakfast for the family. So, we're running here real fast and take care of that. Get the little junior buggy today. I don't need a real big one. We'll get the little junior one today. So, okay. So, we need diapers, wipes. We need juice. Stuff of that nature. So, okay. When we get the juice and we will go from there. just go ahead and grab the sausages and stuff though. I bet y'all saying, man, he stay up in Winn-Dixie. Yeah, I do. I like the Winn-Dixie here. People here are pretty cool. Had a little misunderstanding the other day, but you know, when you talk stuff out with people, you know what I'm saying, you get understanding. And understanding will solve 99.99% of most arguments or disagreements. So always strive to get an understanding whenever you have a disagreement with somebody, because it's normally just a misunderstanding. So we was able to talk that out and we're from there. So alright, we had turkey bacon requests. So we had a turkey bacon request, but I'm also going to pork bacon, possibly. I need to get some sausage, just because Jack would like the sausage. Set the dough. Got everything in my buggy I need. So we are now going to head to check out. Hey guys, at this point, I will be cutting the camera off just to make sure that everyone. It's okay. All ready? All right, people. So I'm heading out of Winn-Dixie. Just grab a few things. And I'm finna shoot on back to the crib so that we can get breakfast started. Done and over with. Man, the sky is gorgeous. I wish I had the time to sit here and get a time lapse ready for that. Look at that, guys. That is beautiful. Alright, guys. So I'm going to put this stuff in the trunk and head on out. I'll see you when we get to the house. Alright, guys. So I'm back at the crib. Get the bags and stuff out of the trunk. About to go in here and fix up some breakfast. Alright.
And yeah, mama be liking our pictures and posting stuff.
Alright. Jack, Jack, what you doing? You cooking too? Huh? What you cooking? Cookies? You gonna make some for daddy? Huh? Yeah? Okay. She trying to act shy today, guys. I don't know why she acting shy. Man, I can't stop looking at this shot up there. That is gorgeous. I really need to set my camera up out here and catch this. That is absolutely gorgeous. All right, guys, I'm going on in here. And set up in the kitchen so I can start cooking breakfast. We're good to go. All right. All right, Jack, where we can go? Can we go Burger King?
Yeah.
Get some lunch with daddy?
Yeah,
let's give mommy a hug and a kiss. Say we love you.
Give it this.
All right, come on, mama. So we'll see you later. All right, beautiful. Come on, let's go. Come on. Guys, we'll see y'all once we get the Burger King. Come on, mama. Let's get your black dog and your pink cup.
Yeah. If that is my dog.
Alright, should we just Got here to Burger King.
It's sunny and hot out here.
About to get us something to eat.
It's so sunny. I don't want the lights.
You say what?
I don't want the lights to light it. Yeah, so come sunny. On.
No, it's so sunny. Come on. Watch your step.
That is a big step.
That is a big step. It's a real big step.
I can.
Come on.
I can see it. I can see it.
I know. Come on. We got to order our food first.
What do you want to get from
us? What do you want to eat?
What's this?
What's that?
What's that?
That's cookies.
I want cookies.
Okay, but what do you want to eat? You want kids' meal?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You want, I want hamburger.
You want hamburger?
Yeah.
You want cheese on it?
Yeah.
So you want a cheeseburger?
Yeah.
With french fries?
Yeah.
You want ice cream?
Yeah. Okay.
And cookies. See where this meal is going.
Any ketchup?
Definitely see where this meal is headed. Come on, Mama.
I'm standing right here, right?
Yeah, sitting right there.
You're sitting right there.
Yeah. I'm gonna stay here while I fix my soda.
Yeah. I'm just
going to
wait for you,
right? You're just going to wait for me? I hope so. I definitely hope so.
I'm just going to left out here.
Hey, you
want to
sit back
there
so we can play
on the back?
Sit down.
I just want to sit.
I'm going to get us some ketchup, okay?
Okay. I'm going to stay here. Then I go to gray, yellow, gray, then I go to yellow, gray.
Hey, hey.
I just learned my colors.
Learn your colors.
Yeah. Where am I?
What else are we going to do today?
Play.
Where do you want to play?
Out there. We're going to play over there.
We're going to play over there after we eat?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You
gonna read Daddy a book today?
Yeah.
What book are we gonna read?
Pete the Cat.
Pete the Cat?
Yeah.
All right. You promise?
Yep.
Yep. What's your shirt say? I like your shirt. What's that say? I got my hustle from my mama. That's partially true. Because mama is a hustler, but so is daddy. I love that shirt. Mommy bought that shirt. No, I bought that shirt. I love that shirt, either way.
I love that shirt.
Do you? That's why you're wearing it, aren't you?
What is that?
That's the trash can.
You put your napkin away?
Yep. You throw your napkins away and your trash and whatever food is left over that you don't want. They got two trash cans? Oh, daddy forgot to get a straw.
Be right back.
Do you want me to open this for you, or you want to put it inside there? Do you want to save it?
I'm gonna save it.
Save it? Okay. You want to say ABCs for me?
Yeah.
Go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, E, I, S, E, or E?
T, U, V. W, X, Y, Z, girl. Stop being silly. You know your alphabet. Don't play with me.
No, so my A, B, C, next time won't you be with me? It's a red thing off of here. Why are you
doing? All right, I'm going to get the food, okay?
That's wiping. What's this?
That's a raccoon. Come on, you ready?
It's a bear. It's a bear. This
yeah,
is
that's
the
a bear.
Yeah, bear. Fire bear.
Here, get your stuff. Come on.
I don't want that. I'm going to lay my toy out here so I can get it out there. Heavy. Oh. It's a toy. It's a turtle. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Wow. So baby Jackie wants to... So baby Jackie is.
I got a slide.
Gonna go to the slide.
Yeah. First, my doggy goes. Where my doggy going? My doggy is not going to. My doggy's so big and little. And go. Wait. It's a way to go on the turtle.
Hmm?
I want to go on the turtle, but it's not working.
What turtle?
This, that one, a blue one.
Here. You have to go this way. Come on. Uh-oh. How do you get in there? I don't know, Jacqueline.
It's a step on that. You have a step.
Oh, you have to get. All right, look. Go in here. Go in there. Now look behind you. Step on that. Watch your head. Watch your head. Okay. Step on that. There you go.
Daddy, I'm gonna get up on
her. Now you step on that.
I didn't know I can step on that.
Yes, you can. You're a big girl. See?
Can you get up there? You gotta crawl through the tunnel. Okay, so what you wanna do? You wanna come back down? All right, come back the same way you went up. Come back. Yes, you can. Just slide down. Jacqueline, just step. You tall. Yeah, like that. Slide down on your booty. Jump down. I can't come in there, so you got to come down, Jacqueline. Jackie, you have to. Hold on. There you go. There you go. Good. Good job. There you go. There you go. Drop. Drop. Drop your foot right there.
So what y'all didn't see is that I had to climb my big behind up here, through there, up there, around there to get Jacqueline down because for whatever reason she wanted to act like she was too afraid to come down. So I had to climb my big butt up in there and get her down. Oh no, sweetheart, you're not going back in there. Because I'm not going back in. I'm not coming back in there to get you. We learned that lesson. Lesson learned, right? 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 Yeah? All right, let's head on home. Come get the box. You got it? Ready? All right. All right. Where are we parked? You see the car? Do you see the car? Where? There it is. So we're back at the crib after me and Jackie's lunch and play. Get her out the car. Now it's time for her to eat her ice cream and then nap. All right, baby, come on. Yeah, look at you under your seatbelt. There you got it. I'm going to bring my doggy or my toy. Okay, want to leave it in the car?
Yeah.
So you have it in there?
There'll
be safe in there?
Yeah.
There you go. You're welcome. So mom's gonna eat her ice cream while she watches her YouTube.
Okay, their balance is actually showing zero.
And mom over there is working.
Yeah. I want to watch JoJo.
I
watch JoJo,
Daddy.
That's it. Soon as they watch JoJo. You watch JoJo? Uh-huh. You know JoJo is?
Okay, let me make you know JoJo is? Mm-hmm. Hey,
Jonesy.
Hi. How are you?
Good.
I didn't know you was home.
You.
You just got home? The bus was there?
Well, first, me and Maggie and Lulu were doing trust falls in Maggie's grass.
Oh, you trust them like that?
Oh, Lord.
You trust people like that?
Well, Lulu trusted us. She was like, trust fall.
You say Java ain't here yet, right? Okay. You good over here?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, we got another shot of it. We got him, guys.
Hey. Hey, y'all want to help me answer my question on 7JQ Squad?
Squad! What's the question?
We're working on installment sale.
Let me see if I can get a...
What represents an installment sale?
All right, guys. Let's read the question.
y'all read the question.
You dumb.
In the partial illustrations of contracts, documents 1 through 5 under the exhibits tab, analyze the agreement of sale of an asset to determine whether it qualifies.
Why you read it like a game show host? What's that?
Income tax purposes. Although the contracts are only illustrations, the information related to installment sale contracts under federal tax purposes is included in each illustration. In the table below, click in the indicated cell for each question and select the appropriate answer from the menu choices. Document 1. Is the seller's agreement asset purchase agreement considered an installment sale for federal income tax purposes? Yes or no? She seems to think yes.
We shall see.
What do you guys think? Squad!
Bye! Oh, I gotta study.
What's the answer? I wanna see the answer.
Oh, I don't know. I gotta go through the rest of them first.
What you mean? I don't know!
I gotta go through the rest of them before I submit it. I can't just submit it with one answer, then the rest of them wrong. Cause I
well, you need to hustle up, because we want to know what the answer is.
Well, y'all want
to
wait.
We ain't got all day now. Jeez.
I need to look up the installment for
what you eat, man?
Cheerio?
We need to know this answer.
IRS installment sales.
Are you cheating?
No, I'm not cheating. I'm looking at the definition. Google. I need to figure out what the IRS considers an installment sale. Sheesh.
What you mean by that? Because you know what that is.
No, not all payment plans are installment agreements.
All right. So you decide you want to come home now? Well, welcome.
I told half of my whole class about the video. The YouTube channel, cause I was telling Miss Busey and Miss Weissel how y'all pranked me yesterday, and then I guess my class had overheard. Yeah, I guess my class had overheard, and then they were like, oh, you got a YouTube channel, nice. And then they want the information. And luckily, I had the papers and stuff in my book bag, so I got it out and started handing it out to everybody. And then I
good job.
Why you breathing like that, man? Like police been chasing.
Hey, cause there's man, a there's police.
Man, Soulja Boy need to sit down. Hey, he's speaking facts though. Well, he's speaking facts,
yeah,
though.
Yeah,
but he still need to sit down, though. But he's speaking facts.
The thing about it's like a sheriff at Danica's house again. I was just walking back and I just saw it.
I knew there was a sheriff. I mean, not a sheriff.
Well, I said sheriff. My bad.
I know, you good. No, you know, like, how.
What is that?
We finna bust that.
What is that?
I don't know.
What is that? What is it?
Jeremy, how you down your back, bro?
I don't know what it is, but...
I think it was a bite that
yeah, that's what it looked like.
Scratched it, and
then
it got infected.
Oh, my gosh.
So I'm about to...
I don't want to bust that. I don't want to see that.
I'm about to puke.
Oh, my gosh.
It's pain. Hey, anybody?
It's Dr. Pimple Popper.
It's like the Dr. Pimple Popper show.
It's Dr. This is going to be... I swear, if it squirts, I'm screaming.
They gone already.
Huh? Probably something minor.
You ready?
It's about to squirt everywhere.
Man. Oh, Maggie's mom and dad are back together.
What?
They got remarried.
Nice, that's good. Cool. Congratulations. Yeah. Come on. That's good news, man. I like to hear stuff like that, man. I don't think nobody Maybe should not serious. Be together. Especially when you got kids involved, man.
Just remember.
That's what's up.
This would be worth it.
Because your mama ain't going nowhere. And I ain't going nowhere either.
Jackie,
so I feel them.
What's she talking about over there?
Hey, come on. Let's get this thing this on the road. I got things to do. All right. So, Jermaine, the Dr. Pimple Popper, is about to perform surgery. On this pimple, on my beautiful daughter's.
Where the dogs at?
Back.
Where the dogs at?
They in isolation, in timeout.
Yeah.
Both of them. Jazz decided that she done learned how to knock the trash cans over.
Oh, really? That's what she did?
Her and Jacoby was out there, then got trash all out in the yard, and they was out there eating trash.
You gotta go pick it up?
I don't know. DJ told me. I didn't go back though.
I was wondering where she
She knew how to do that. Like, I mean, she do that a lot. The trash can with no top on it because I can't find a top for some reason. She would put her two paws on it and just pull it straight down.
Alrighty, folks. We are about to get...
I gotta take a picture of this.
Busy.
Oh, yes. This is about to be
fun. Send that for me. Is it coming out?
Yep.
Is it?
It sure is.
So scary.
It's got a little bit of pus.
That's too late.
Hey, you might need a rag to bite on.
Is it stuff in
it? It's your shirt. Bite on your shirt. Bite on your shirt.
Charlie, hush. I didn't come out this.
Just a little bit.
It did. Oh. A little bit.
Okay. Not as much as I thought was going to come out.
I was hoping it was going to squirt out.
I need to put some,
You
got
to
rub that? Yeah. Mm-hmm. That looks like a bite, though. It looks like a bite that makes you scratch.
Yeah, something probably
bit
you.
Yeah.
And,
Here, John, go put this in
the All right, tough sheet. Up. Oh, good job. I thought that was going to burn.
I'll wait on her screen. Oh,
I know.
Good job.
That feels
compared to that pinch I was giving to it.
Oh, my God, that feels so good.
All right. Good job, Trooper. Here you go. Throw that away. Now let me go wash my hands. Put this stuff up. All right. Good evening, people, man. It's late. I mean late. But this is the time I normally get up and do most of my work. The kids are asleep. The wife has a very important test tomorrow. So I'm up doing some work. And I want to include you guys on my workflow. So, we're giving something to listen to as well. Shout out Brody Hammonds, man, with Stony Gang. Long live Big Stone, man. He sent me over the finished version of the Williams Family, A Day in the Life, new intro theme song, man. So we finna listen to that while I do some work. So I'm gonna include y'all in on that process, man. So here we go, man. It's nothing. Alright. So let me go to let's get started. Long live Big Stone. Shout out Swap. Yeah. Hey, man. For the fam. I sort of came a long way. Yeah, we came about a guy. Now we live a real big one time for the kids. There's a weather here in Florida. I wanna bring smiles to my daughters. Swear, make a brother go harder. Going so far, so I'm gonna get farther. Wanna put my lady in the water. Can't come first, I'm sorry. We live in Ireland, we coming deep like an army. Out of mind, dropping everything I love for blood. I'll catch you coming charging. I just wanna see my fam today. Lay up on a beach and watch my family play. I love my lady, we married though. I love my mom, she my antidote. I keep my demons by smoking weed. But I swear nothing like family though. I'm just thinking and thinking and thinking and thinking and thanking the Lord. Changed my life and made me right. I'm humble, praise the God. I'm grateful, God. I ain't no fraud. I'm like you in my eyes. And God, you know I try to keep a smile, especially for my wife. Let my kids be happy and give them no complaints. A nigga like Kelly test my kids, ain't no restraints. Ha! I swear to came a long way. Yeah, we came about a guy. Now we living real big. One time for the kids. Get the weather here in Florida. Wanna bring smiles to my daughters. Swear, make a brother go harder. Going so hard, so I'm gonna get far. Wanna put my lady in the water. If I come first, I'm sorry. We live in Ireland, we coming deep like an army. I don't mind dropping everything I love for blood. I'll catch you coming charging. I just wanna see my family today. Lay up on the beach and watch my family play. I saw they came a long way. Yeah, we came about a gap. Now we living real big. One time for the kids. Got the weather here in Florida. Wanna bring smiles to my daughters. Swear they can better go harder. So hard, so I'm gonna get far. Wanna put my lady in the water. If I come first, I'm sorry. We live in.
dropping everything.